guys, here's a quick game. When you're out hunting for your pumpkins at the pumpkin patch, find the table of the goofy gourds and mini pumpkins, and then challenge the kids to make a funny face or maybe even write the letters of their names. So check it out. Two eyes, a mouth, and a silly nose. Look at that, totally being creative while we're shopping for pumpkins. Have fun.